Hi everyone, I'm Lady Ray and you're watching Reaction. In this video, we're checking out T1419, a newly debuted boy group under MLD Entertainment. Momoland is from there as well. And I have been following them on Instagram and it has been quite of an interesting journey following their pre-debut. So I'm actually quite pumped for this song, Asura Balbalta. That was a mouthful. I'm gonna save my opinion after I watch the video because nobody really cares about outro or intro of reaction video anyway, so let's just get right into it. I saw the teaser, so I know a general vibe. I feel like they're gonna go so hard. Now who's that quick? Oh, is my dude wearing Fendi? Hey. Hey. And Chanel chain, boy! Oh, shit. There are quite a few Japanese members, I'm aware. Oh. My boy's wearing Gucci, okay. I'm digging the vocal so far. And the one with, oh my god, the maknae? So cute. Hey! Hey! This is going so hard. Oh my gosh. This is a party, yo. Abracadabra. Okay, a little bit of autotune. Not bad, not bad. The rappers are going pretty hard. This is a vibe, definitely. And even like the makeup is quite interesting as well. Asura Balbalta. Bitch! Fuck it up! Oh, now we icy, okay. So fucking catchy, yo. Oh my god, you have a cute freckles! Hakuna Matata? So we're just like spilling out all the spells right now. Vocals? Quite shook right now, I gotta say. Woo! Oh wow! I'm fucking shook, bitch. Okay, so let's do a little mini research about T1419, if that's the way you say it. So the meaning of their name is teenagers between the age of 14 and 19. Young. My only question is that does the group name evolve like throughout the year? So are they called T1520 next year? Alright, so 9 members in total. We have Noah, Sian, Kevin, Gunwoo, Leo, On, Zero, Kyrie, and Kyo. Oh, they have a pre-debut song called Dracula. I think I've seen it. Yeah, but that was like a few months ago, I believe, in like October or something. Everyone kind of have like a code name, so like T82, T21, and things like that, which is kind of cool, honestly. But I don't know how is that based at. Why is someone 42 and someone's 28? If anyone knows, please let me know. So the maknae is Kyo. He is so adorable. I can't, just, you know, with the hair and that freckle. Out of 9 members, we have 4 Japanese and 5 Korean, which is quite of a huge ratio, I must say. And I believe their Instagram and YouTube and things like that, they have a you know, a Korean and Japanese version, so I think they're definitely targeting mainly these two, you know, countries. So I don't know, I'm expecting Japanese versions of the song maybe in the future, since, you know, almost half of the members are Japanese, which is pretty interesting. Yeah, I guess my overall thought is that this is a fucking killer debut. They went so hard. I'm ready to party with this song, and the rap verse is just like, you know, straight in your face. The choreography, it looks difficult as fuck, but oh my god, they are 14 to 19 years old. Damn, they are getting younger and younger. But yeah, the concept, I think it's a pretty, you know, memorable and powerful debut. So I think just based on this, I quite like them. And that is all my opinions on T1419. I would love to know what are your opinions on this newly debuted boy group. Please leave them down in the comment section below. And I do have a Ko-fi link down in the description below if you want to support the channel further. And I guess other than that, subscribe and hit the notification bell, like the video, yada yada. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!